up and quickly lining up. They've got a hatch place on the rocket for the Red Alliance. Meanwhile, on the blue, we have North High School doing the same. Similarly, Tiger Dynasty also has a hatch panel for blue. Now time for teleoperated period. 1747 racing back. They've already got a second hatch panel, and it is barely on the rocket for the Red Alliance. But as long as you can keep that piece of cargo in place when it's eventually placed, they will get those points. We have just under 2 minutes left in this match. Over on the Red Alliance, Roboreals is currently lining up. They're trying to place hatches on the rocket for the Red Alliance. Meanwhile, 3940 Cybertooth from right here in the tropical Kokomo, Indiana, is doing the same. On blue, 5010 Tiger Dynasty, they're trying to help Galactech fill up a rocket. They've got a cargo, two cargos in the lower levels. They're now waiting on Galactech to place the second hatch panel on the second level, and they've got it. Got that 1-2 punch over on the Blue Alliance with a minute and 10 seconds left in this match. 5010 Tiger Dynasty unfortunately dropping one of their cargos. They picked it back up though, trying to get it. They've got it. Blue Alliance is almost all the way done with the rocket. They just need one more hatch panel, two more cargos, and they are in business. 1 minute left to go in this match. On the Red Alliance side of the field, 3940 is continuing to try to get a piece of cargo out of their rocket where it's stuck. They've got it. Meanwhile, Harrison Boiler Robotics is playing against some really tough defense from Galactech. That's gonna make their goal of filling up a rocket really difficult. They need four more cargo pieces. Meanwhile, 35 seconds left. Tiger Dynasty lining up, trying to get that last cargo they need for their rocket, and they've got it. That's gonna be huge for Blue. They want to unseat the Red Alliance, but meanwhile, 20 seconds left of the match. Cybertooth lining up. They've got their flipping awesome climber up. They've got the level 3 hab climb with 10 seconds left. 1747 placing another piece of cargo. Galactech is back up on the level 3. We also have a robot parked. It looks like we might have a unicorn over on the Blue Alliance if the scores shake out the way that they're projected to. But this is gonna be a tight match. We'll see which alliance ends up on top in a moment. Have a score. It's the Blue Alliance with a unicorn match. That means they scored four ranking points. One from the rocket, one from the climbing, and two from winning. That's moving all three of our Blue Alliance robots up in the rankings. Moving Tiger Dynasty up to number 2 and 7454 up to number 3. Over on the Red Alliance, we have two of our red robots moving down in the rankings thanks to the zero ranking points they were able to earn.